To combat what the Japanese called banditry, constabulary units were formed meting out harsh discipline and military training to those who joined for want of a job, or the few who were really truly allied to the Japanese cause. Eventually, guerrilla bands took to assassinating characters who were known to be particularly oppressive.